Cardi B has been charged with assault and reckless endangerment. The Bodak Yellow hitmaker handed herself into police on Monday and was charged with the two misdemeanor offenses after allegedly ordering an attack on two bartenders at a strip club in August. The attorney for the alleged victims told TMZ.com that Cardi continues to threaten them and clearly thinks her celebrity status is going to get her out of this. It was previously claimed the Be Careful hitmaker had a long-standing issue with the bartenders, as she believed one of them had slept with her husband Offset.